What's the problem?
Oh, nothing. On your way now, good man.
Shut it, Gotthard. He could help. Little Red's band means to attack the village. Want revenge on Bertram. We haven't much, but we're willing to pay if you defend us.
Who's Little Red?
Word is she fornicates with wolves and can tear a man apart with her bare mitts. A she-beast in human husk, though some call her a great beauty.
She leads a pack of deserters, true dregs, from different armies. The kind what knows killing and plundering well.
Why does this band want revenge on you of all people?
Because I ratted on them to the witch hunters.
Witch hunters care about bandits? Since when?
Little Red's band, they was terrorizing our village. We had none to defend us. Finally, Bertram went by the hunters, asked them. So the hunters went after him. We had a spell of peace, but now Little Red's learnt of it all. Wants to kill Bertram. He's done for if you don't help.
Fine, I'll handle the bandits. Go to your homes, bar the doors.
Beware of them, Witcher. They're the dangerous type, truly.
Wouldn't be so pale if you ate onions and all.
Oh, little rain, no doubt.
Make friends with the bathhouse. There's what's wafting up there.
Did the villagers hire you?
They did, to defend them from monsters, and humans who can be monsters.
And you believe me to be such?
Are you?
Find out for yourself if you dare. Forgive me, Bertram. No one else will get hurt.
What did Bertram do to you to warrant vengeance?
Mean they didn't mention this bit? Then listen. He came to me a half year back. Said he'd point out who's worth looting in return for a share of the takings. But sometime on, the bugger grew greedy. He wanted more. I refused. That's when he set the witch hunters on us. Lost half me men 'cause of him. Now step aside, Witcher. This ain't your affair. We want Bertram, no one else. Give my word.
I won't get in your way. Do what you gotta.
Right decision, Witcher. See? Quick and painless. That's for you. For understanding. Let's go, gents!